no, no, it's taking you home, oh, 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 I'm loving you so, 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 so.
Back now with the American Music Awards. Maroon 5 and Kendrick Lamar's performance of Don't Wanna Know was one of the many highlights of the world's biggest fan-voted award show. And Lara, you have everything else.
Amy, the American Music Awards showcased today's biggest stars. The Weeknd, Fifth Harmony, Bruno Mars, Justin Bieber, just to name a few. But it was an icon from another generation who brought the house down.
Bruno Mars kicked off the AMAs with his 24-karat magic. While the Biebs begged the crowd to let me love you. Don't give up. I won't give up. Let me love you. And fans happily obliging his request. Sting, on hand to receive a Lifetime Achievement Award, delighted young and old alike with a medley of career-spanning hits. Selena Gomez accepting the award for Favorite Pop Rock Female Artist, her first public appearance since taking a break from the spotlight last August.
If you are broken, you do not have to stay broken. I'm sick of your word. Can't hear
them all. It's all. And Ariana Grande rocking the stage, taking home the biggest award of the night, Artist of the Year.
She is good. And one of the big surprises of the night was the winner of the Top Soundtrack Award, which went to Prince's Purple Rain. 30 years after it was released in 1984, it brought home an AMA all those years ago. It was eligible again this year because it had so many sales following the death of Prince in April. His sister accepted the award on his behalf. And new music coming from Prince, we're hearing.
Yeah, lots more.
Yeah.
A lot more.